Trini Connection TV, the people's choice for hot topics.
I would like to take a stand and thank my subscribers for tuning in. Those who are new to the channel, please smash that subscribe button for further info and updates. As you can see, we're going to be talking about Dennis Hall, aka Sprangler, has now passed. So before we get into this, people, I would advise you hit the subscribe button right now, hit the likes, and also hit the bell notification for further videos. So people, as we know, Dennis Hall, aka Sprangalang, has now passed. If you look back into 2019, he was going through a little medical problems due to the fact that he's diabetic, and also while he was in the hospital in 2019, he had seizures and also a stroke. So he'd been in the hospital trying to recover. Also, is known that he wasn't able to speak, but he was able to identify friends and stuff like that when they come to the hospital to visit him. So people, we know Sprangalang. This name is a household name to Trinidad and Tobago, known as one of the funniest people in Trinidad and Tobago and one of the number one comedians in Trinidad and Tobago. And sometimes we doesn't give people the roses while they're here. You always want to get the roses after, but we need to start giving roses to people while they're here, because a man like Sprangalang would bring joy to Trinidad and Tobago and laughter to Trinidad and Tobago. Remember, this man is always going out there to make people laugh, bringing the laughter to Trinidad and Tobago, where you normally don't see on a daily basis. Because most people in Trinidad and Tobago, due to the stuff that's going on in the country, people walk around with a straight face, serious face, everybody serious. Everybody walking around with a screw pan, screwing up their pan. And guess what? This man was out there making people laugh, bringing smiles to Trinidad and Tobago, showing people that Trinidad and Tobago is still a nice place to be. So we have to honor that and respect that. To me, he's a legend. He should go down in the history of Trinidad and Tobago, because when it comes to comedy, the first name come to mind is Sprangalang. To me, the first name come is Sprangalang, and I believe the first name to many people is Sprangalang when it comes to comedy. Not to say that they don't have other big name comedians in Trinidad and Tobago, but he's like the number one comedian. This man deserves to have a statue somewhere in Trinidad and Tobago to remember his legacy, the things that he have done for Trinidad and Tobago. He's also known for the number one mint, Power Mint, known for the commercial of the Power Mint, refreshing your breath. He is known for that. He's the face of the Diana Power Mint. When somebody say Diana Power Mint, the first name come to mind is Sprangalang. And I hope the company Diana Power Mint also does something for his family, due to the fact that he was always the face of Diana Power Mint. And for the comedians and them, I hope they carry on his legacy and continue to bring laughter to people in the country, and do all the best to his family. Condolences goes out to y'all, because we actually, Trinidad actually appreciate the things that Sprangalang has done. He's also known for some of the Parang songs when it comes to Christmas. When it comes to Christmas, you have the Parang song. Some of the songs like Bring Drinks, people know this song. And if you know this song, in the comment section, write parts of the songs. Write some of the funniest jokes all you heard Sprangalang give. Don't forget to give all your condolences in the comment section, people. This is a legend to Trinidad and Tobago. Through all the stuff that we're going through in Trinidad and Tobago, this man has still stand up and said, you know what? I'm going to bring jokes to the country. I'm going to make people smile. And to make someone smile is not that easy. You have to have a good joke to make people smile. Because people in Trinidad and Tobago will tell it straight up. If your joke steal, they will tell it straight up. It's steal. They don't want to laugh at that. So if you can make somebody laugh, that is a gift you're giving. That you can make somebody smile, and he's making crowds smile, stadiums smile and laugh and joke till they cry. If you go back and watch some of his videos of when he's doing his comedy, you see people in the crowd crying a laughter. Crying a laughter. He have a joke he used to always talk about, a man walking past a wall and he hears somebody bawling out 9, 9, 9, and he tell his friend, your friend said, I want to find out why the person saying 9 over the wall. And he said, yeah, don't worry about that. Let me go away. His friend still went to Mark 1 and find out what the man saying 9. His friend climb up the wall. When his friend look over, a big stone hit him in the face. And the man start to ball 10. 10. So this is some of the jokes that Spangalang is known for. So people, we have to big up the name Spangalang and also give we condolences to the family, because trust me, this man did the best as a Trinidadian. And imagine, this is one of the top comedians. So we had to stand up and say, you know what? Give this man he blessings. Give this man he praises. Give this man he big ups. Because this man did a lot. And when I say praises, some people go say, oh, you're talking about that's for God. No, I mean, when I say praises, I mean like, yo, give the man he thanks, man. Give the man, yo, he props for the things he have done within the country. As when it comes to jokes and comedy and stuff like that. Still, I don't mind the comedians in Trinidad and Tobago. People are really, they're even shining much light on them. I think they're supposed to make all kind of little shows with them in it. And put all the comedians together and make a funny show. Trinidad need to broaden the views when it comes to the people, the talent in the country. We need to support the talent and stop ignoring the talent. We have plenty talented people in Trinidad and Tobago, and they need to put a spotlight on them. And people like Spangalang should always be remembered for the things they have done within the country. We can't just let that dwindle away and forget about it. We have to always remember, listen, this man is a staple to Trinidad and Tobago. This man is a legend to Trinidad and Tobago. Just like the legends of people who singing in soca and stuff like that, he's a legend when it comes to the comedian side of Trinidad and Tobago. So people, thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to write your comments below and give all your condolences to the family of Dennis Hall, aka Spangalang. All the thanks for tuning in with Trini Connection TV, where we bring all of the best news within the country.
Thanks for tuning in with Trini Connection TV. Like and subscribe. If you're new to the channel, smash that subscribe button for further info and updates.